solve equations of the form a product of factors equal to 0. Mental math, times tables, 4 times 9 equals 36, 8 times 7 equals 56, addition, 35 plus 78 equals 113, subtraction, 17 minus 53 equals negative 36, division, 55 divided by 11 equals 5. Square numbers, the square of 10 equals 100. The square root of 100 equals 10. The cube of 10 equals 1,000. And the cube root of 1,000 equals 10. Decimal addition, 7,5 plus 7,6 equals 15,1. Decimal subtraction, 4,6 minus 1,2 equals 3,4. Decimal multiplication, 0,2 times 0,028, 2 times 28 equals 56, equals 0,0056. Decimal division, 2,3 divided by 0,2. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers. 23 divided by 2 equals 11,5. Fraction addition, 8 over 10 plus 4 over 20. Find the lowest common multiple. 16 over 20 plus 4 over 20 equals 20 over 20 equals 1. Fraction subtraction, 5 over 9 minus 1 over 3. Find the lowest common multiple. 5 over 9 minus 3 over 9 equals 2 over 9. Fraction multiplication, 1 over 4 times 1 over 8 equals 1 over 32. 1 over 4 divided by 1 over 8. 1 over 4 times 8 over 1 equals 8 over 4 equals 2. Solve equations of the form a product of factors equal to 0. Example 1. X to the power of 2 plus 5x plus 6. If we factorize, in brackets x plus 2, close brackets, x plus 3 in brackets. So x plus 2 in brackets and then x plus 3 in brackets equals 0. X plus 2 equals 0. Or x plus 3 equals 0. X equals negative 2. Or x equals negative 3. Example 2. X to the power of 2 minus 25. If we factorize, it's in brackets x plus 5 and another bracket x minus 5. X plus 5 in brackets multiply by x minus 5 in brackets equals 0. X plus 5 equals 0. Or x minus 5 equals 0. So we have x equals negative 5 or x equals 5. Solve equations of the form a product of factors equal to 0. Example 3. X to the power of 2 minus 3x. Common factor is x. In brackets, x minus 3 equals 0. X equals 0 or x minus 3 equals 0. X equals 3. Example 4. X to the power of 2 plus 2x. X is our common factor. X plus 2 in brackets equals 0, x equals 0, or x plus 2 equals 0, or x equals negative 2. Example 5. The square root of 25 equals 5 times 5, or Negative 5 times negative 5 equals 5 or negative 5. Example 6, x to the power of 2 minus 25 equals 0. X to the power of 2 equals 25. Then we have x equals plus or minus 5.